What's up, guys? We're back.
So,
I'm Michael.
Corey.
And we are doing things, reacting to more... Shut your fucking mouth. We're doing more reactions.
Go.
If you want to put your request in the has, be sure... The has? The ass? If you want to put your request in the hat, be sure you throw it down below in the comments. Make sure you subscribe first. And maybe we'll pick it out of the 4,000 requests that we have.
Hey, I think this is one from somebody that you knew.
Is
or
it?
No.
What is it? White Zombie.
You know Rob Zombie?
Yeah, I know Rob Zombie.
He's the singer of the band.
Oh, okay.
So he did two projects. Actually, I think he's done like three, but he's gone by his own name, Rob Zombie, and done songs. He's gone White Zombie.
All right, so this is...
More Human Than Human.
Oh.
More human than human.
Okay. You singing it isn't going to help me understand the song.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, guys, somehow Michael has never heard of White Zombie or listened to White Zombie. So, You know? What is that? What? All right, somehow he's not listened to any Rob Zombie, White Zombie stuff, so this is a new one for him. I have heard this. This is an oldie. It's a classic.
Okay.
I think a lot of people in rock know this song.
Oh, God.
Here we go! It's a pretty repetitive song.
A seizure warning on this?
Yeah, just so you know, if you have epilepsy, if you're not already seizing on the floor, avert your eyes. I've never seen the video for this, so.
Okay, so I do know that guitar riff. I've heard that guitar, that.
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't know it was from this song, though.
Okay.
So, not bad. It's okay.
He's going to say more ineligible stuff, or ineligible? How do you say it?
Unlegible? Unhearable? That's not the word, but...
Gibberish. He's going to sing more gibberish, followed by more humans than humans.
Nice.
That's what's going to happen next.
Dope. Yeah, that guitar riff is something I know. With the round with a skeleton hands here. I am a living head. I can love a call to the vision said, yeah. A few now the victim miles. A rhythm of the fixed psychoholic line, yeah. Into a psychic war. I feel my soul apart and I need it some more, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. More human than human. More human than human. More
I mean, it's a good song. Not something that I'm going to be like, what I really feel like listening today. Rob's White Zombie.
I have to say that it was a good song for its time.
For its time, yeah.
He has a lot of better songs that I would rather listen to. Like, I would jam Dragula. It's one of my favorites. And I don't... I'm one of the ones that get mixed up with what songs are Rob Zombie and what songs are White Zombie, because to me it's all the same shit.
Right.
It's just a different band playing behind it. It's the same singer. It's just a different band.
Yeah.
It all sounds the same. I think this is like industrial. It's considered like industrial grunge, kind of grungy.
Okay.
But...
Yeah, it's not bad. I mean, I understand why people like it. It's
very
just like,
repetitive, though. Very gibberishy. Like, it's hard. I don't even know what he's saying during the vocals, because he's just like... More human.
Than human.
So, I don't know. It's definitely... It's weird, because this was one of the hits. And to me, this isn't that great of a song. So, I don't know. Maybe we'll get more requests.
Interesting.
I like Dragula. Dragula's amazing.
If you'd like to fight with us down in the comments about why we are wrong, go ahead and leave a comment. If you want us to react more, White Zombie, leave a comment with that. Make sure you're subscribed first, and we will throw that in the hat.
Also, there's a lot of just slides in that song.
Yeah, the bring.
Yeah, the guitar slides.
Yeah.
So, like, the main riff was that, and then at the end, it was nothing but, like, down, 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 and then they were, like, up, 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 and I was like, okay, this has gone on far too long. You've overstayed your welcome, slide guitar.
I'm down and say, enough is enough.
That was just something I noticed, like, I don't think I've ever really listened to that aspect when I've heard this song, but now that I'm, like, listening to it, I'm like, ugh, that's too much.
I feel you.
Like, the main riff is fine, but then they did all that extra at the end, and it was like, ugh. They're like, look, I just learned how to do slides on guitar. Let's do a song with it.
Anyway, guys, thanks for checking us out. We hope you enjoyed yourself. If not, cool. we'll see you in the next one. Or not.
Or you're mad at us.
Yeah.
We won't see you again.
Anyway, thanks for stopping by, guys. Later.
Peace.
Meow. 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 Whoop. Whoop. Stop. Whoop. Stop. It's like, because we're talking about sexy times and you have the sexy time shirt on. And I just have a unicorn dinosaur. That's all I need. That's all I need. That's all I need. Lucky for you, that's what I like.
That's what I like.